Hello, everyone, and welcome to an exciting edition of Velocity. Steve Romero alongside Josh Matthews, and what an entrance here by Paul Burchill. Not bad. You slide around ropes, don't you?
Paul Burchill, he's a buccaneer, and Paul Burchill, he's waiting for... Hey, here we go!
Wow! A buxom winch! Shelly's the name, I believe.
Shelly, she's hot.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, now residing in St. Thomas in the Virgin Islands, weighing in at 247 pounds, Paul Burchill.
Mysterious-looking would be the adjective I'd use to describe Shelly, huh?
I said hot. Nah, whoa.
Think hot,
hello.
Huh? Flexible. Quite an entrance for Mr. Burchill, but he will have his hands full. That is for certain. Burchill has been impressive.
Well, whoever this buxom wench is, she's impressive too.
Paul Burchill should probably focus on the task at hand, which will be this man. Paul Burchill will have to be focused and be on his game as the Road Warrior means business. Hey, fans across the pond, the WWE superstars are coming back to the UK this November on the Survivor Series Tour. On Sunday, the 12th of November, we lay the smackdown at the sold-out Point Theater in Dublin, Ireland. But fans, we added a second show Monday, the 13th of November at the Point Theater. On the Raw side of the tour, on Wednesday, the 8th of November, the superstars of Raw head to the Brayhead Arena in Glasgow, Scotland, then move on to the Newcastle Arena on Thursday, the 9th of November. The next night, Friday, the 10th of November, Raw rocks the Nottingham Arena. From there, Raw rolls into the Birmingham NEC Arena, Sunday, the 12th of November, and wraps up on Tuesday, the 14th of November, at the Aberdeen Press and Journal Arena. Fans, that's not all. The WWE is bringing its flagship television programs, SmackDown and Raw, back to the UK. On Monday, the 13th of November, Raw emanates from the Manchester Evening News Arena. Then, on the very next night, Tuesday, the 14th of November, SmackDown takes over the Manchester Evening News Arena in what is sure to be a night no one will forget. For all the latest information on SmackDown and Raw coming to the UK, go to WWE.com.
Well, I don't know what kind of strategy Paul Burchill's gonna bring into this match, because you don't want to stand on your feet and fight with the Road Warrior, that's for sure. But Paul Burchill, that's part of his offense. He'll get on his feet and he'll like to throw some fists and he'll fight you. So we'll see what Paul Burchill brings to the Road Warrior. This is not the strategy that Burchill had in mind.
Now, Road Warrior right now will do anything it takes to punish someone. He's been in a bad mood and he'll do anything. Cheap shots, and right there you see a great shot, as a matter of fact. Clothesline, and that sent Paul Burchill reeling. Speaking of reeling, JBL's a jerk. Interrupting Rey Mysterio this past week on SmackDown, and then JBL makes a match for Rey to face the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Well, what JBL did was he exploited Mysterio's courage. Rey Mysterio wants to be a fighting champion. Rey Mysterio wants to take on all comers. Rey Mysterio is the biggest underdog world champion in the history of sports entertainment. And JBL exploited that, setting up the match, Rey Mysterio one-on-one with the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. Forget about the size difference. Mark Henry weighs more than double what Rey Mysterio weighs. Double, more than double.
And it's unbelievable, because you knew Rey was not gonna back down to a challenge, and JBL was banking on that, and JBL played his cards exactly right.
Now JBL and Mark Henry setting up nothing more, nothing less than a massacre for Rey Mysterio, and we have it for you right here on Velocity.
Oh, look at, Road Warrior comes off the ropes, Burchill too quick, able to roll out of the way. Now Burchill with the upper hand. Burchill pounding away, coming off the ropes. Tremendous timing there. Burchill again catches Road Warrior.
And Burchill taking the Road Warrior off of his feet.
Some encouragement by the lovely Shelly outside of the ring, who accompanied Burchill to the ring. And she's getting an up-close view of Burchill doing what he needs to do right now. Hey, how about the fact that The Undertaker has challenged the Great Khali to a match at Judgment Day?
Well, it's awesome to see that the spirit of The Undertaker is alive and well.
Oh, as is Birchall on this move, almost in count to two.
Standing moonsault press, very impressive for a man of Birchall's size. And The Undertaker will return at Judgment Day. I cannot wait to see the dead man. I think that the Great Khali has awoken something in The Undertaker.
And Birchall here, oh, how about this? Doesn't wake up in time, gets slammed by the Road Warrior and counted out.
Well, the Road Warrior popped that power slam from out of nowhere, and the Road Warrior picks up the victory over Paul Birchall.